The cool thing about polysphericons is that they are also rollable surfaces. If we look at the surface of revolution of an octagon, we see that it has four components, two peaks and two middle belts. You could roll that shape on either of these components, but it will only roll on a single component at a time. Some polysphericons are special because they have a single component, and so when you roll them, they walk on their whole surface. Paper polysphericons are not so great for rolling, but here's a link to a video of some plastic polysphericons rolling nicely. Analyze the polysphericons you built and try to figure out how many components they have. Which ones will roll on their whole surface? Can you find a relation between the twist you use for creating the polysphericon and the number of components?